Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! Big hit! A brilliant attack right from the start! Taken out already! Tyranitar is sent out! The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Pokemon that just used the move went down. I'll bet the trainer wasn't expecting that. Kakuna is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Rickitat is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. Annihilated by explosion! Taken down by an intense blow! But the attacker is down as well! The game is now over! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! Blissey restored its health! The Colosseum is burning with excitement! It hits! Solid hit! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Ooh! It hits! Mewtwo starts to attack! A light hit! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Latias is sent out. Hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Palkia is sent out. Blissey starts to attack. That hurt! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. A beautiful attack! The air in the Colosseum is tense. A brilliant hit! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hurled by Seismic Torque! It couldn't take it. It's down! Mewtwo is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. That hurt. Ripped into by Seed Flare. It's down and out. Latias is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. It hits. The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. Hit by Dragon Pulse! It went down! Magnezone is sent out! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute! Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup! The battle is getting intense! The battle has reached its final stage! The tension is peaking! Hit by Flash Cannon! It's down and out! The results are in! The blue corner has won the game! We'll be right back. From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. The battle begins! Energy Ball hits! Taken out already! Pidgeotto is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Matang is sent out. The move fails. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Both corners' moves failed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Shelgon is sent out. The blue corner ships out their Pokémon as well. Bloom is sent out. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bloom starts to attack. That hurt. It was poison. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Shelgon suffers from poison. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? Pressure. It's down to the damage from poison. Pidgeotto is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Hit. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Spy by Sludge Bomb. It's down and out. The game is now over. It's a total victory for the blue corner. We'll be right back.